New this morning, the cheerleading team at St. John Fisher College is suspended. In a letter to students, President Gerard Rooney says a video surfaced showing the students using discriminatory language. Rooney says the campus will not support acts or behaviors not consistent with the school's beliefs. An investigation is underway.